Hello. This is American Textbook 3.3, Unit 7, The Causes of Earthquakes, on pages 58 and 59. The Causes of Earthquakes. When we think of earthquakes, we often picture the ground cracking open, roads and bridges buckling and breaking apart, and people being injured or killed. What causes earthquakes? Why are some earthquakes worse than others? There are many theories on what causes earthquakes. The most scientifically documented theory is plate tectonics. It states that the reason for earthquakes has to do with the Earth's plates and their motions. The Earth's crust is constantly moving because of the plates, which are pieces as large as continents. Under the crust is the mantle. The rock material here is melted because of the heat from the core of the Earth. It always flows like a liquid. As heat begins to rise, the mantle rises and pushes against the bottom of the crust. When the mantle moves toward the Earth's surface with force, cracks in the crust called faults are put in motion. These vibrations travel through the crust. Many earthquakes are actually so small that people can barely feel them. However, when earthquakes occur at the boundaries of plates, tremendous impacts hit the crust, and their vibrations spread out in all directions and cause the ground to shake and move terribly. Destructive earthquakes occur frequently in countries near the boundaries of plates. Although scientists know that certain regions are more earthquake prone than others, they do not know for certain just when earthquakes will occur. And we cannot prevent the mantle from moving or earthquakes from occurring. Therefore, we need to study how to build stronger buildings, dams, and bridges to withstand earthquakes. Then, the destruction and loss of life can be reduced. Thank you.